CRRC Dalian officials faced the media for the first time after delivering the 48 coaches 2 years ago. The coaches have become controversial due to allegations that these were not compatible with the MRT-3 railway systems. But Dalian officials assert their trained coaches are safe to run.
We are quite confident for the performance of our products. The systems works well and worldwide.
Dalian says they had to adjust the wheels of the coaches due to the bad condition of the MRT-3 tracks. They also insist the coaches are within the allowable weight based on the contract.
The actual limit still and within the 10 tons is fully and conform the requirement of the contract.
Aside from Philippine transportation officials, they recently met with some senators and congressmen to explain their situation. Last month, four Dalian trains ran on the MRT tracks for 4 hours, but the Transportation Department said it will wait for the results of the assessment conducted by the third-party auditor TUV Rainland to decide whether to operate the Dalian trains or not. For now, they're focusing on how to fix the glitch-plagued trains. There have been reports some spare parts were easily damaged. They clarified the spare parts came from the original manufacturer.
Procurement natin undergoes a very rigid process. We have so many types of procurement. Halimbawa, direct contracting, meaning siya yung original manufacturer. Mm-hmm. And we will get all the necessary certifications.
The MRT-3 will have a 3-day shutdown during the Holy Week to rehabilitate the railway system. Authorities target to operate 15 trains by April. Jackie Manabat, ABS-CBN News.